Some people might scoff if you told them this field could one day be the site of a theme park and entertainment complex that could draw tourists from all over North America to southern Maine. Sanford Mayor Tom Cody says he and other planners are thinking big.
It goes beyond, I think, the scope of a Six Flags, but certainly the scope of a Disney World might be a little bit large compared to what we're thinking about.
The mayor says the results of a feasibility study done by two California consultants show that his city is a good spot for a theme park developer to make a multi-million dollar investment.
It's beyond the, gee, that would be nice. It's, yes, there are proof points here that financially this would make sense.
There's a lot of support for the idea locally. It could lower city taxes and help local businesses by giving people a reason to visit Sanford.
It's not on the way to anything. It's not on the way to the lakes region and, you know, the mountains. It's, you know, I think it'd be a good idea.
Private investors raised $35,000 to pay for the recent study. $5,000 of that amount came from the city, taxpayer money. But the mayor and other planners aren't releasing the report to the public. We pressed them to share specifics, but they wouldn't.
It's not a matter of hiding things. It's a matter of making sure that we are protecting the other private investors as well.
The mayor says the next step is for the city to position itself to begin talks with developers.
The idea is that we need to make sure that our stories together, we can entice the appropriate investor and not sort of squander those chances by just getting overly excited about it.